Welcome to Dorman Products installation video for exhaust gas temperature sensor bung replacement. This installation is considered difficult and should take an hour to an hour and a half after removing the catalyst. Note, this installation time does not include removing and reinstalling the catalyst. With the catalyst and original EGT sensor off the vehicle, mark the area to be cut using the new bung mounting plate as a template. Using a cutoff wheel, cut through the catalyst housing inside the marked lines, leaving the corners attached for now. With the four main cuts complete, use a reciprocating saw to cut through two of the corners. Then pry the bung outward, breaking through the remaining two corners to remove. File any burrs from the edges of the cuts, then use an abrasive disc to remove any corrosion from the area to be welded. Make any necessary adjustments to the bung mounting plate to conform to the contour of the catalyst housing. Using an appropriate welder for stainless steel, thoroughly weld the bung plate to the catalyst housing. Insert the bung into the new mounting plate, then run a seamless weld to join the two parts. After reinstalling the catalyst in the vehicle, install the new EGT sensor in the bung.